Each day in Tacoma, more than 420 adults request beds at homeless shelters. More than 100 will be turned away because there isn't space.